are a group, we are Orange Group. We have many companies around the world, of course in Mexico also, which means we are very proud. So to be in countries like yours and to distribute our watches with guys like Alberto and doing our job there. So it means that all this together brings the name and the go your own way on the one track, and means we really have our own spirit, our own way of going forward. Well, I must say, I have the two are here, by the way. I just show them briefly. This is the Source of Life. And Source of Life is for us the River Rhine. River Rhine and the Oris or Rus River finally goes into the Rhine, flows into the River Rhine. From the River Rhine, it goes all the way down Germany and Holland, and it ends up in Rotterdam. And the origin of the Source of Life is the Lake Tuma, which you have on the top in the Swiss mountains, Alps, Lake Tuma. And then the color scheme, which goes along with this, actually is very special with the granite. Maybe I show it here also. With the granite and the color of the river itself, you know. So I think this is beautifully reflected in these two here. I show it here again, and it really shows perfectly. So this is a watch which I wear in sporty occasions. Now the other one you ask, Carl Brashear, of course this is a special piece also. I mean, Carl Brashear is a very unbelievable man. He achieved a lot in the American Navy as a master diver, and we, his son is here by the way with Philip, and he has really done so much, and we are bringing out the second one of this edition, which is the chronograph, and we do it with a smiley face. It means that the counters are horizontal, not vertical, so you have like a good smile like you have. And then we don't put the date, because in the original chronographs they didn't have date. So this is really nice. And what is special is here also this kind of medal here, which is the logo from Carl Brashear, which he said, it's not a sin to get knocked down, it's a sin to stay down. So if you get knocked down, please come up again. Yeah. Yes, our key value, one of our key value is purely mechanical. We were one of 30 years ago, we started making only mechanical watches. And we were one of the first companies who focused on this. At the time we started, people were laughing, oh, you're crazy. Why do you do only mechanical? Quartz is the thing, you know. And now people came 3 years ago, why don't you do smart watches? They say, no smart. We want to have a watch after 10 years, 20 years, has still a good value, and which is really something you want to keep and treasure. If you, you know, now the watch, Oris watches we brought some 10, 15, 20 years ago, price is going up. If you have a mobile phone or something, prices only go down.
Yeah, so, and so fast.
Really. Very fast. So it's really something special to have a mechanical watch, and this is a great value for Oris. I think the watch I showed you, the Carl Brashear, which I want to show here, is a fantastic piece, you know. When we bought this piece last time, not a chronograph, people said, but this is not possible, this is going to change the color, because it will after a certain time become dark, and it change even green from the erosion, it will get a different color. And I think this is really a piece which is very personal. After a certain time, it has the color which goes with your skin, whatever. And I think this is the most personal watch you can have, actually. Because at the end, nobody will have a same watch.
Oh.
Because the way you transpire, the way you, mm-hmm. you use it, will make it your own watch. Un saludo a mi amigos de Clocker Mexico.